Hi friends, today I am telling you the latest update SSC GD 2024 answer key new website to host update. So guys, don't forget to subscribe my channel to get the latest update. So Staff Selection Commission is gearing up to announce the answer key for the Constable GD, Central Armed Police Forces and SSF and Rifleman GD in the Assam Rifles Recruitment Examination. The tentative answer key for the SSC GD 2024 will be accessible on the answer key section of the Commission newly launched website ssc.gov.in. Previously, these provisional answer keys are released approximately 5 days after the examination. The return took place after the February 22 March 7 and answer key expected to be updated soon. So guys, the answer key will be updated soon on the ssc.gov.in. This year SSC GD examination target filled 26,146 vacancies across various security forces, including 6,174 BSF, 11,025 for CISF, 3,337 for CRPS, 634 SSB, 3,189 for ITBP, 1,490 for AR and 296 for SSF. Successful candidate in the computer based test will be possible to further stages such as physical standard test, PST, physical efficiency test, PET and medical examination. So how to access answer key 2024? Visit the official website of SSC GD and visit the official newly launched official website ssc.gov.in. Navigate the answer key section. The SSC GD answer key can be downloaded from there, so please wait, soon will be launched. So you check the website regularly. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video. Stay updated, stay tuned. The final selection of the post allocation of candidate will be based on CBT score, post tokens indicated by the candidate and fulfillment of the other conditions specified in the examination notification. The commission clarified that there is no provision for evaluation and rechecking of the scores. The computer based examination conducted in the English and 13 regional languages. Computer based test conducted on 7th March. So candidates are eagerly waiting for release the tentative answer key. These updates are more related to the constable examination will be available on the newly launched SSC official website. So guys, thanks. This is a new website ssc.gov.in replacing the old website ssc.nic.in. Thanks for watching this video. Stay updated, stay tuned. Thank you.